So when things are bigger, you want them to be highlighted. So your text or whatever pictures you want to tell that story, you have to make it big. There's big and small rules. Okay? So colors is also play a part. Okay? You don't want it to get too strong. Okay, because this is a student care. It's a gentle approach. I did not use any red color. I did not use any very striking color. But instead, I use pastel color. That means a soft approach. Okay, easy on the eye. So triangle means that it's perfect. Okay, triangle means perfect. Okay, if you have partnership, okay, don't go for two. Go for prime numbers. Three. So if two agrees, and you must let the other person to take charge, right? So three is a perfect number, right? So anything that you decide, you will have three percent, and not two. Two, oh, let's do together, yeah, it's easy. But you have a three, okay, that person, you will get that option, okay? This is part of idea how you want to set up a company. Okay, any question? Anything that you want to ask me so far? Beside my name, okay, now. So anything that you want to ask me, like how to create anything like from scratch? So if not, I'll proceed to things that I know, Okay, after this, okay, I will tell you more about how I switch my design world to doing leather. Okay, doing up leather is my hobby. A lot of people encourage me, hey, why don't you go and share your knowledge or your skills with people? So, I changed my lifestyle. Okay, in design world, I've been a creative director for 4 years. So it's very busy. No time, no things. So I wanted to slow down. So I quit my job, and then I go into making all these products. Okay, I get to learn and get to talk to many people to how to make bags, denim bags, leather. Okay, these are you might say that, oh, so easy, and then one leather. But if you want to make, there's a lot of knowledge. Okay, how to do stitching, every single stitch using a needle, right? So I went into leather, so I understand what is. I kill a lot of cows, okay, to kill a lot of cows or animals to be able to do something. Because you know, you need to make mistakes, then you can learn. Some people have different method of learning things, right? Some people when they see good, beautiful things, you will learn better. Some people have to make mistakes, then they will learn. You drive, some people cycle, you fall down, then the next time, oh, I can cycle already. Okay. Skill set is like that. When you cycle, you know how to cycle. This skill of cycling is in you. Okay. Whenever any of the bicycle you jump off, you still can cycle. That is skill set. Skills will never leave you. So that's why I encourage you to learn more skills. Okay. Talent is what God gives you, but skill is what you learn and put inside, will never leave. Okay. A lot of teachers, lecturers are pouring knowledge in your head, but I will pour heart. Okay. It's 12 cm from heart, from head to heart. It's 12 cm, but you will never reach your heart, because whatever you learn, okay, you forget. Or you want to forget. But when you learn things with heart, you put inside, you'll never forget. Okay, how to learn things with heart? Because you must know yourself. Okay, you have to know what you like, what you don't like. Okay, then you will think that okay, by learning this is not difficult. Yeah, I'm not asking you to learn leather, but by learning leather or by learning anything else, first you must have patience. Okay, at your age, patience is maybe not as much, but you still have patience. But if let's say your friend, how long can you wait for a friend when he's late? 1 hour? 2 hours? 10 minutes, you'll kick him out of the, what? I'm coming. Where? You are still on the bed. Right? This, some friends test your patience. But good friends, okay, rub shoulders. Why? Because they are the one who tell you the truth. Nobody likes truth. Right? Nobody likes truth. Oh, you're very ugly. Eh? Can you make something better or not? I saw that. So true friends, okay, create good stuff. Okay, but me and my brother, we are twins. Okay, only 2 minutes apart. Okay, from young to now, we both are trained in design. Okay, don't ask my parents. My parents, they don't study, they don't have education. Okay, how I can make until now, because I understand, I talk to people. Okay, young people or older folks, okay, affect me. No, you cannot be like that. You know, you have to earn your own, do your own stuff. Okay, your mom don't have, your dad don't have money. Oh, okay, I'm where? So money comes from where? No, no, I go ATM can read. Yeah, ATM have money. ATM is only a box. Okay, but you have to earn to survive. So me and my brother, okay, we don't have high education. Okay, the most is only a diploma. But I quickly know that I can't survive in this, especially in Singapore. Right? Everybody needs a certificate. So I work, get experience, talk to people, you know, get their lifestyle. How you live, how you think. So my brother is actually trained as more like an accountant. So he's my back office. So I'm the front office. Okay? Things that comes to me, okay, I do design work, da, 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 da. So you do the bargaining price, talk to the secretary, talk to the accountant. So I won't see numbers. Okay, I'm bad in numbers. Very bad. I can only see colors. Beautiful things, ugly things. Okay? Ugly is a kind of beauty. You have to appreciate it. Right? So if you know, you understand how you want to survive out of this world, okay? Because Singapore built a red carpet. For every student or every single human being walk on Singapore, okay, you have to go towards that direction. Okay, at certain age you get married, certain age you blah blah blah, right? So for me, I'm not qualified for on this red carpet. So how I walk on the sidelines? Walk on the sidelines, it means I'm gonna do work that maybe none of the people think that it's a proper thing, but to me at least I earn that small little pride and pour it into something that I like, which is design. Right? I design my own bicycle, I design my own marine tank, I design my own house. Okay? I have my own house. Okay? He stays at 10th floor, I stay at 4th floor. We use the same lift. Okay, my sister stays at 7th floor. Okay, this is one whole block. But it's HDB, three room flat. Okay? Each of the flat we waited 4 years. And my mother is so happy. It's New Year, don't have to go out. So this is you want, you know, your target of life, not about, you know, study is only a part or maybe 10% of your life. Okay? You have a bigger picture. Okay, next time you go out, you go and interview, they will ask you, what can you, you know, what do you understand about my company? You know, what do you have? That's the time you show hand. Show hand. Right? But now you cannot show hand. Right? You only have what? Maybe one or two cards. Now for me, I have 13 cards. 13 skills. But how many cards you have? Right? You show. Okay? This is the time, the best time to build skills. Okay, your maths, your science, whatever things that you learn. Okay, when you go out there, you may not use them. But why? Because schools is to build your character, your personality. Okay, I can be very bad, I can be very good. Okay, but why I'm here to speak to you all? Because I love humans. Right? I love you. You love any sort of human because you have the conscious, you know, to talk to every single human being. So that's where you get all your wisdom comes about. So last year, my company is at Jewel, right? The airport. So we have doing a workshop in this airport for the entire December. So we were there and do some showcase and do workshops with the tourists, talk to a lot of different race, different other countries of people. So you gain all this knowledge, all this information from going out. Okay? I would encourage you to go travel out. And because when you go out, okay, you only gain, you will not lose. Okay? Try to be a traveler and not a tourist. Ask yourself whether you are a tourist or are you a traveler. Traveler, that means you go to, let's say, Malaysia, the cheapest. Then you go over customs, go Malaysia. If you are a tourist, you'll find it very boring. Why? There's only one shopping mall. You can only eat and watch movie and that's all. Okay, but if you are a traveler, you go over, go Geylang Patah, you go wherever, Ipoh, yeah, stay there for 1 week, talk to the uncle that sells tauge chicken. You know, that will gain knowledge, that will gain maturity. Uncle, oh, your tauge very nice. Yeah, thank you. Yeah. When you look, they are young, they will look down on you. But when you ask questions that you have, that you ask on the right spot, he will share with you. When he shares with you, you talk to them, he will treat you like a son. And he will give you all the information that you want. You talk, this shop and this shop is related. So you go over there, just now I talked to this guy. Let's talk to this uncle. That's my uncle. Then you'll find out, okay, how all this uncle Sir Cha Kuay Teow, why did they do that? And not because they like their own food, but because of survival or because they have people to feed, right? But for you, you want information. You want, next time, I don't want to be a hawker. Very low, very hot. No. But besides that, yeah, they have a belief. Everyone will have a belief inside you, whether you want, you like it or not. You want to become somebody. Somebody that understands you, somebody that look up to you. Okay? Be that person, why not? No. You'll be very upset when some people talk to you and nobody listens to you, right? So be that person that speaks up. So this one, okay, SK Lab, this is a display in my shop. And I conduct basic ladder workshop. So This one is normally what I teach to my students. We use about 2 hours to call on this. So after that, they bring home. But before that, you have to pay a price. It's $99. $99. So on the 14th of April, right? 14th of April, I will conduct a workshop like that, which is 50 people. One person, $99. You times 50, how much? For 2 hours only? For 2 hours? This is my business, right? This is my business. Generally, this is my profit. But how much I need to pour out to make this class? Material, you have minus all this, material, time to create, right? Teaching, your knowledge to share with others. There's price to pay. Wow, very easy, 2 hours, so much money. But okay, the process of going through to make this money, okay, are you there to go for it? Right? So you must have an idea how to create 50 people come to make for you, or you give you that pour of money, right? So I think my shop is Upper Aljuni Lane, right? So when you are there, let me know. For ITE West, then I'll come. Okay, we serve coffee. Right, there's a barista inside. Okay, serve coffee, then you can sit down and talk. If you want my help, let me know. Okay, I'm always open. Right. So this how this are the next basic leather shop that I teach. It's a triangular coin pouch. Okay, and this is the other kite holder. Okay, all my leathers are from Pakistan. Right? They are not from China. They are not from Japan or Taiwan. They are from Pakistan. Why I choose that place? Okay, Pakistan. Hey, didn't say they are unmade or no. Okay, they have the best service. Why? They want your money. You know what? You definitely know that. Why? Because they provide good service and they have all sort of exotic leather. They have kangaroos, elephants, buffaloes, fish, rabbits.
Fish leather.
Yeah, fish leather. Never heard before, Fish leather is so thin, but you cannot make back. You can only put lining together and then make wallets. It's very expensive. Or it's not those market web fish, Okay, there are those fish that's like salmon, those salmon fish which are thicker skin. Okay, they skive off the oil part. Okay, only that thin piece of that. If you have chance to come to my shop, it's only one fish skin. Okay? But they have buffalo skin, they have a lot of exotic ones from Pakistan. I have a friend, okay, that helps me to import it in his house, in his garage. So I go there and say, hey, I need this, I need this. Okay, so all this now you see are from cow. Okay, sometimes I use sheep, goat, right? This is crocodile, well, Americans say alligator, right? Okay, they are real, 100%. Okay, and this one piece costs $600. One piece crocodile skin, maybe half a skin. Cost $600, but when you make it, okay, and you sell, how much? So you see out there, there's Prada, there's LV, right? There's a lot of branding you got there, right? But they are only selling the brand. Of course, 30% about quality. Okay, I sell what? I sell service. Okay, I sell quality. I sell marketing, you need marketing, right? How to sell your product. You have to understand, you know, from scratch, it's just like building a bicycle. You tell people, you know how to sell, I sell you $200 bicycle. But what happened if one customer, I want a 15,000, do you have one? No, my brain cannot occupy that one. I only have $200. So how? you lose that pot of money, right? So when you want to do something, you want to build something, you make sure you understand from scratch, from basic. Okay, your own components, that means whatever you have, you have to sell it to people. But don't aga-aga. Okay, that's something called market rate. Okay? People will come back to you, bluff me. Because you never study enough, you never research enough. Okay? These are my corporate workshop. Corporate workshop, that means I teach people outside their office people. Okay? This is their office. They have this conference room. It's about 20 to 30 people. So I teach them how to do all these workshops. So they spend 2 hours. Okay? This is how how my company survive. And this apron that I made, the next one. So there are aprons, like just now I told you my logo, leather aprons and bag. So I do aprons. Okay, people order from Australia, Malaysia, Japan. They order about maybe 12 pieces, and I'll ship it over. Okay, these are all handmade. I was in Singapore Design Week in Gilman Barracks in 2017. Yeah, so I just display my own stuff there. Lah. And then why I was there, because we are all invited, all the designers are invited to be there and share knowledge with each other. Okay, how's your business? How's my business? How can you help me? How can I help you? Right, it's just like a class, right? Nobody is sitting beside you. How can you help me? How can I help you to improve, to pass? Okay, that's like, okay, that's what Singapore is catering for designers like us. Right? This one is restoring branded goods. Like, let's say your mom or your girlfriend or your boyfriend have branded stuff, but use until like, wow, I want to, very jialat already. So you come to me, can restore or not? Can. Right? This is how I restore bags. But anything regarding leather should be no problem. Right? So this is how I do all this service. Okay. Next one I'll teach you about the design process. Design process means how you want to have an idea of what you want to do in your whatever field that you are in. Okay, first, okay, module based on this three core basic, that means is research, strategy, design. Okay, each stage, there is interaction, feedback between three of us. Who is the three of us? Our team, okay, maybe you, okay, and the customer. Three, I always stress on three. Okay? Three is the perfect thing. So you have to remember three stage: research, strategy, design. Okay, next one. Okay, in research, okay, you have to read up a lot of reading. Okay, at your age, you might not like to read, but you have to, because that's where knowledge comes about, how you react, how you perform, okay, how you pass every exam, read. Okay, from the onset, that means we read voraciously. Okay, wow, a lot. We read everything that we can hands off, get hold of. Okay, your material, whatever your lecturer give you. Okay, all the materials. Okay, know your competitor. Who's your competitor? That means your enemy. Who you want to fight them, right? You have to know them. Okay, their website, you know, your competitor's website or whatever things that they have been doing, then you get all this. These are research, right? Find out everything that you can about it, and then your customer, your product, service, offering, and you have to fully understand, okay, read thoroughly, okay, this is your deep research. So once you have Research, that means you have the data, okay, in your head, on the paper, okay, this is your research. Next one will be your strategy, means you think. Now you have equipment, you have knife, you have guns, you have bullets, right? Research. So how now? You have to fight, right? Before you fight, you have to strategy. Okay? Strategic thinking. Okay? You have to think a lot. Yeah. Think all the way. Wow. Telling you how to think is actually, it's like ask you how to breathe. Right? Now whenever you breathe, it's free. But when you are sick, you have to pay. You have to pay the air. Right? So you don't take for granted that you are now breathing. Now you are still strong and healthy. You know, it's free, the air is free. Until you are sick, you have to pay whatever air is given to you. So you have to think, right? Think of many ways to go about helping them, helping your customer, helping your product. Think for them. That means you have to see where they are shoes, okay? What will they ask you? What will they want? Okay, then sit down and fight among ourselves. Fight among ourselves, that means you and your partner or you alone, okay, go and argue. Yeah, I like black lane. No, I like orange lane. Why black lane? Okay, you can fight. Okay, just by fighting or by arguing, that's where ideas come from. Right, so you are always at the back of your mind, okay, that's a goal. There's an enemy out there you want to attack. Okay, you make customer happy. Okay, why do you have to make them happy? Because at the end of the day, you want to pass. At the end of the day, you want that money. Right, so you have to make them happy. Okay, their business, okay, make them their business better, bigger, and then your life will be, and their life is easier. Of course, your life will be better. Okay, you have to think that far. So whatever you do, think for others. Don't think about yourself. Okay? If you think for others, okay, the table will change. Okay, it will come back to you smoothly. Right, the next one is design. I use design, but you can say application. Right? Things that I apply or you can also apply. Okay, only when we know everything, like your strategy, your research, your data, you know everything, okay, go through it yourself before you are telling others. Okay, believe it in your heart. Okay, what is belief? Believe, that means you believe this chair will support your weight, right? Even if you don't believe this chair will support, you won't go and sit there. That's how you don't believe. Okay. So you sit down and work the best out of the solutions that you have, right? In their business or your business. Okay, these are some of the categories, things that I actually want to share with you. Okay, knowing yourself is how you can do good or do right. I would say successful, but at least do the right thing. Okay, know yourself, know your business, okay, know your product, okay, know your market, know your business style, okay, know your project objective, and know your budget. Budget means how much you have, how much you will want to gain from this project that you are doing. Okay, basically everything about you. Why is it you? Because you are the only person who are fighting this project, right? Your research, your strategy, and your design, the things that you want to apply in this entire. So when you do a project, okay, or a lesson, okay, you can always think about this. Okay, this is my philosophy. A bit chim, but never mind. Okay. This is, I want to maybe let you all know, okay, this is equanimity, okay, that means mental calmness, okay, you set your calmness, composure, okay, temper, especially when in difficult situation, Okay, this is important. That means you cannot get angry anytime. You have to set. Okay, mental calmness is very important. That means you have to have a peace of mind of doing anything and not grudgingly or not, you know, okay, this will gain. This is a livelihood, lah. Okay, when you go out there or when you are in business world, okay, this will give a lot, okay, a lot in your pocket. That's basically my sharing. Okay, any question that you want to ask me? Okay, very quiet. Of course, every time that I ask students, especially, you'll never see. They don't know how to ask, but they have a lot of insight. They criticize you like inside out. Wow, this one so fat. Wow, this one so old. I also don't want to know. Never mind. Okay, but every time a serious question thrown to you, you don't want to answer. Because I've been a student before, like you are sitting there. And there's a lot of lecture in front of you, keep talking. Okay, but end of the day, you walk out. You might forget what I teach, what I say. Okay, but you only know that I do lecture. Right? Because when I'm a teacher, I show you this letter. But yeah, I want you all to learn that this philosophy, okay, mental calmness. Okay, don't panic when things are difficult. It sounds easy, but when it comes, I heard a lot of stories. Okay, some student commit suicide or they do not do well. All the news Okay. So it's not so easy, okay, by telling you all this, but experience counts. When you are at my age, okay, you talk a lot. But okay, so you can come to visit my shop. Okay, my shop is at Upper Aljunied Lane, right? You can email me, right? SecondKings at Gmail. You can check out my Instagram, okay? The SecondKings. Okay, all my products are inside. If you have any question, you can Facebook me. If you want to know about design work, I can't help you with any of your lesson, but I can give you some of my thoughts. Okay, I can teach you what is design all about. But so I will probably get a break here. John, you have anything?